Good morning. My name is Mr. Palmer, and today is Tuesday, September 8th, 2020. I want to welcome you to this year's first Southdale Show. This is how we will start off every day here at Southdale with video announcements so you can be informed as you begin this new adventure in the 2020-2021 school year. We're excited to have you, and we're going to start our day with something we call a moment of mindfulness. Let me explain. Every day, we take about 30 to 40 seconds to fill our lungs with air, clear our minds, and start our day of work and interacting with our teachers and getting our questions answered. A moment of mindfulness. I'm going to put a beautiful picture up on the screen and play some beautiful music, and during that time, try to clear your mind so you can start off your day the right way. Here we go with our first moment of mindfulness. You enjoyed that moment of mindfulness. We do that every day, and it's a good practice to get into. You could do that during the day when you're in virtual learning. Take a few minutes, settle yourself down, take a couple deep breaths. It's really good for you. It's something called mindfulness. Now I'm going to talk birthdays. I try to announce everyone's birthday, and when you come back to Southdale, if I've announced your name, come to the office and we'll give you a birthday pencil. We have really cool birthday pencils at Southdale. Happy birthday to Mariella Utens, Ali Musami, Hadia Devon. Those were the beginning of September. Today, happy birthday to Keegan Jones, Fuang Nguyen, Lucy Schaefer. Happy birthday. And when you come back to Southdale, come on down for your birthday pencil. One of my favorite times during announcements, the Pledge of Allegiance. The United States of America has a flag that represents all 50 states. I'm gonna show a picture of that flag, and I'm actually gonna show the words to the Pledge of Allegiance. This is your opportunity to say the pledge. You take your right hand, you put it over your heart, and we honor the flag. That's really important because we all love our country. So here we go with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. It's time for something I like to call, Did You Know? How many of you have dogs? Oh, wow. Quite a few of you have dogs. I have a dog, too. His name is Tucker. How many dogs in the United States of America sleep in their owner's bed? What percentage? So percentage is out of 100. If all dogs slept in their owner's bed, that would be 100. So how many, what percentage of dogs sleep in their owner's bed? The answer is 45%. Almost half of all dogs in the United States sleep in their owner's bed. Tucker sleeps in our bed. Now it's time for a few announcements. Just for your information, usually the Southdale Show will take about 5 minutes. Today we're in the 7 minute range because it's our first show and I wanted to walk you through each part of it. We will do announcements every single day, so you are kept up to date on what's going on and whose birthday and special announcements and so on. Today is your first day of virtual learning. You're gonna get to know your teacher. You're gonna get to know your classmates. You're gonna learn about the schedule and when to watch videos and when to turn in assignments and all of those neat things that are gonna happen with virtual learning. Your teachers have worked incredibly hard to get ready for you and your first day of school. So, with that said, remember, there are going to be videos online for you to watch, your teacher's lessons. Some videos that your teachers will have in a Zoom meeting or a Google Meet meeting, not all of those will go up for you to watch again. So there are certain videos like meetings in the morning or things like that, that you actually should try to be there live because your teacher's not going to post all of those. The things like lessons and when they teach you something, that's what your teacher will be posting online so you could play them back and review them so you can complete your assignments. So it's important to stay on top of all of your assignments, communicate with your teacher, ask questions when appropriate, and you're going to learn about appropriate behavior online. So everyone just relax. You'll get all the bugs worked out of technology. Everything is going to be great, and we are here for you.
Southdale,
we are respectful, responsible, safe, and kind. How can you display those words today on your first day of virtual learning? And say it with me. S-P-I-R-I-T, spirit. Let's hear it. Good, better, best. Never let it rest until your good is better than their best. Have a great first day, Southdale.